Whew. Oh my gosh, running is hard. I am here with our very talented, very amazing men and women's cross country team. Let's meet them here. Who do we have here, guys? Tell us your names.
Hi, I'm Peyton Barnado, and I'm a senior.
I'm Sky Hoffman, and I'm a senior.
I'm Kayla Warchek, and I'm a senior.
I'm Mary Van Dyke, and I'm a junior.
I'm Dapin Nari, and I'm a junior.
I'm Logan Beach, and I'm a junior.
I'm Jackson Snowden, and I'm a senior.
Guys, your sport is one of the most dedicated. You have to be dedicated, committed. It's such a passionate sport to be able to do what you do. I am so very impressed. Last year, you had an amazing run. Each of your teams had a great run. How have you prepared yourself for this season?
Running 6 or 7 days a week over the summer, every week. It's from June to back until school starts.
So what are the challenges that you've had to overcome in cross country?
I think waking up in the morning every day, 6 a.m., bright and early to train is pretty tough.
How do you get yourself motivated to do that every single morning?
I just think about a team and do it for the team and work to be successful.
I love it. That's a great answer. What is something that you've learned from cross country that you can apply to other aspects of your life?
That consistency is key, and if you want to be good at anything, you just have to be dedicated and keep doing it over and over again.
So how do you prepare yourself then, mentally and physically, for a meet?
Normally the night before we have team dinners, so that mentally gets us excited for the meet tomorrow, and then we go to bed bright and early.
Is that those big old spaghetti pasta
dinners? Yeah.
Oh, I love those. That's amazing. How has cross country affected other parts of your life?
Well, it's helped us like learn to put more effort into like other school subjects, just like with all the hard training we do.
And I could see that what we talked about, just the commitment, the dedication, the hard work that you have for cross country. I can absolutely understand how it correlates to other parts of your life. You guys seem like a very close-knit group, each of you. How do you keep each other motivated?
We stay motivated by like really staying positive and lifting each other up, like during meets and practices.
I love that answer. So what's something that you take away from cross country?
I'd say you walk away with great friends who also had to go through the hard work that y'all put in all together. Great memories.
I love it. Guys, we're here with our very passionate, very committed cross-country teams. We cannot wait to see what this season holds for you guys. We've got 5 days left until school starts. Go Mustang!